Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we've got another Patreon request. It's from G-Man Muller and he's back on Devilskin and the song is called Start Revolution. Can't wait to jump into it. I think these guys, everything I've checked out from these guys actually has been absolutely brilliant. I love their style, I love their versatility in the different sounds of music that they have. So Start Revolution, you know, are they going to start a revolution in this song? Let's find out in a minute. Anyway, before we jump into this reaction, if you do actually like my videos, then please consider hitting like, subscribe. It supports me, it supports the channel, and I appreciate it very, very much. So without further ado, see what Devilskin's got to offer this time. Start a revolution. Oh, I like the start of this. This is a great song. I love the way it started off, especially. It was all dead, nice and slow and like a bit melodic, little keyboard type instruments in the background, and it goes straight into a hard-hitting chorus. She's going to start a revolution in the morning, which means times are going to change. She's going to make something happen in the life and try and make everything a better place, or every, you know, if it's not her world, it's a better place, somebody else's world, or somebody in a family or whatever. Don't know the story of the song yet. I will check out the meaning at the end of this, at the end of the reaction, to see if I'm anywhere near. But I do think it's like a positive thought about, you know, changing your life. That's what I think this song is about. When she's talking about the days overlapping, I feel like that's like when you're like, there's not enough things to do in a day, or like when you've been up all night and it still feels like the same day sort of thing. Maybe that's drink fueled or drug fueled or something like that, I don't know. Again, I will check the meaning at the end of the song, because I'm just picking up key words within the song and that's what I'm thinking. But I'm loving the sound of it. It's a really, really cool. And I like the bits in the video, like the demons and stuff where they're all painted black and stuff. It's just something different again. It's awesome. Unless it's mental health, and that's what's making all the days roll up into the one, because there's quite a big portion of his video, they're in like a padded cell from like a mental hospital type thing scenario, if you like. Scream it! Oh, that was awesome. That was so fucking cool. I'm gonna listen to it again. Great vocals within that song. Probably the whole package was brilliant. The drumming was fantastic. I loved the guitar work. I loved the song, the melody. Everything about that song was brilliant, apart from the meaning, because I don't know what it is. I think, obviously, using my eyes, it's going to be more about mental health and like the days rolling into one from the mental health where, you know, you can't escape yourself, etc. And you don't have like a concept of time, etc. And whatever. Let's see exactly what it's about. God damn, I cannot find a meaning for this song on Genius or anything like that, so it's going to have to be self-interpretation, or if the band tells us themselves, I don't know, but I really, really, really enjoyed the song anyway. It's like proper like rock music, and you know, the screaming at the end was really, really cool as well. I love stuff like that, and it's, the whole package was brilliant. That's a great request from G-Man. Thank you so, so much. Anyway, if you like my videos, then please hit like and subscribe and support me on Patreon or any of the social medias, and the links are in the description. Thanks for watching. I shall see you on the next one.